Where's Fred Weir?
Freddy's not coming.
Okay, he stayed home from school all week. He missed two iCarly rehearsals, and now he's gonna miss the show? So unprofessional.
You really hurt him. Every time he leaves the house, he gets teased because you told the whole world he's never kissed anyone. You know he wanted to talk to his mom? He just sits on the fire escape alone because he's too embarrassed to see anyone. You, like, ruined his whole life and you don't even care.
All right, I'll apologize.
It doesn't even matter if you apologize. Because you're still going to give him a hard time because you can't take back what you said.
Look, I didn't
mean... You went too far this time. And you can't fix it.
You gotta start the show.
Well, how can I do the show now that you made me feel all depressed?
I don't know, just get in front of the camera and do it.
In 5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm Sam.
And I'm Carly.
And this is iCarly,
the only web show that contains no trans fat
and keeps Kitty's litter box smelling fresh all day.
And now, what you've all been waiting for, Carly and I are about to have our very first Meatball War!
Win our slingshots.
And 100 meatballs. But, before we start our Meatball War, I want to say something. On the last night, Carly, I told you guys.